subscribe to the channel House Number 4321 and press on the bell icon to be the first one to watch the upcoming videos. Hello friends, I'm Sanjay and in this video I'll be talking about the new MacBook Pro 2016, the keyboard issue. Friends, I bought this machine 3 months back and yeah, I liked a lot. And this Apple keyboard that you are seeing, Apple says that this new butterfly mechanism, which replaced the traditional keyboard scissor mechanism, is an innovative design. Impressive, huh? Apple says that it has created an all new butterfly mechanism to make this typing smoother, feel great, and all this stuff. But friends, frankly speaking, I hate this keyboard. Yeah. I'm not sure what you think about it, but it has a lot of issues. Now you can see, I'll show you first some of the keys that I'm pressing on the text edit. Yeah, and you can see that it's working great. It's fine. Yeah, and you can see that all the characters are being printed. Previously, I had issues with the right arrow key. And then I got this replaced. So this keyboard is a replaced one and they changed it completely because it was under warranty. And after getting replaced, you can see what the shit this A key is doing. I'm pressing A now and as you can see, it is opening some other applications, making some crazy combinations inside. Yeah. And also typing some weird characters, Q, 1, A, Z. I'm not sure what this shit is doing inside. Friends, I face some issues like press keys, stuck keys. There are a lot of people talking about this high-pitched sound and much more. I think this is really a problem with all these MacBook Pros. If you find this issue, then please don't forget to comment and yeah, tell others also about the issues that you are facing. And you can see this after replacement. The next day I got mad at seeing this new issue with my key. And this is insane, man, and so annoying that you are spending a lot of dollars on this and then facing such problems. And this is basic, man. The keyboard should not do like this because you are coming up with a new technology, replacing the older one, and with that too buggy thing, should not be the case. Please, Apple, have a look at it and advise never launch such buggy stuff, saying that it's too innovative and all those things. Yeah. And let me tell you, friends, this butterfly keyboard is not flying at all. And it's like a cockroach bothering me always. Apple, what the heck you guys are doing? And charging a lot of dollars for it. And man, this is so weird. You can see that I'm typing this A and it is typing Z, 1, Q. So it's not the problem with the text edit. So as you can see now, I have closed the text edit and now I'm just pressing A on my desktop. It should not do anything. But you can see it is opening some other applications. God knows what is going behind the scenes of this. Yeah. So friends, as I said, let me know if you are also facing such problems. Post in your comments below in my video. Once I'll find a problem to this, I'll just let you know guys about it. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm again planning to go to the service guys and see how they fix it. I'll update you on this. Yeah. So friends, that's all about this video and that's all about this crazy bug. So What my guess is that these 1, Q, A, and Z are in the same row vertically. That's why these are doing some crazy stuffs. So could be some fault or something like that on this. But yeah, let's see. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel to get some updates about it. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.